Hello everyone! So I am back today with a very, very special unboxing. This is my first set of NCT goods ever. And I've liked NCT for quite a while now, but I didn't want to go down like this merch road because there are so many members. There will be even more members, and I didn't want to go down this path because I'm like, my wallet cannot handle this. But what really got me like 100% hooked into NCT was Jungwoo and Lucas. Like they just sucked me right in. So when I found out there's a fan site that's for both of them and they were releasing slogans, I was like, I have to. I can't not. Like, I just... So I bought both. I bought the Jungwoo and Lucas set. And I'm really, really, really happy that I got it. I actually missed the pre-order, like, that, like, little pre-order window. I was like, no, I'm not gonna buy it. I have way too many slogans. So I missed it. And then I regretted it so bad. But then they, what's it called? They did a stock sale and that's when I managed to get it. So, I did buy directly through the fan site. She was really sweet. And it, like, she gave me the tracking number, and then it arrived like the next day. So really fast. I didn't have a single problem. So yes, I'll have them linked down in the description. You should definitely check them out. They're really awesome. But yeah, so I'll start with the Jungwoo one. So it is this. So it's super nice. I am so happy for my son being in 127. I'm like, yes, he is no longer jobless. He is thriving and I am happy. I am so, so happy for him. I'm really sad that I'm no longer living in California and can't even attempt to see him in any of the shows that 127 is going, and that breaks my heart, but I will support him from afar. So yes, this is his slogan, and it came with a little set of cards. So here is a little shiny card, and then we have these two. I did already open this and I'm not sure. I know this one was the one in the back, so I might have been this order. I don't know Korean, so I don't know if this is correct. This could be correct, this could not be correct. I can't tell you. So yeah, so anyway, we'll leave that there. And then this is the Lucas slogan. And here you go. I had, before I even, like, really even know who Lucas was, I had seen this photo, like, going around on Twitter. So, I'm really happy for my giant son over here getting all the promos. And I loved, during, I don't know what the show is called, during that one show though, that where he was just like, if I was fluent in Korea, wow, like, it's like Korea would be shook, and that's like so true. Such a good boy. And these are the cards it comes with. So also, he gets a little sparkly card, and then two regular ones. Go. Then it came with a couple extra goodies over here. Okay, so it has a fan, Lucas, and then it has a Jungwoo fan, which I absolutely adore. I love this. Oh my god, I love Jungwoo. And these two photos. So yes, this is everything. Slogans, you know, are a lot easier to unbox than, you know, a lot of other goods. I don't know. You can't see everything anyways. But yeah, this is everything. Again, I will have the fan site link down below. They are really awesome. And I think it's amazing, you know, that they, you know, do like take photos for both. Like they're supporting both of them. I'm like, oh, the same as me. I couldn't choose. So, I love all of them. They are all my sons. I support each and every one of them. But I was just like, I'm gonna slide my money to this fan site just as appreciation, because really they were really like just what I had interest. I had known about NCT. I listened to their songs before when they came out, but like once like Lucas, Jungwoo, and Kun joined, I was like, okay, I'm a stan. Like I'm here for them. And yeah, so I'm really excited for the new album and for NCT China to debut, and just lots of good stuff coming up. And yeah, I hope you guys are excited as well and looking forward to everything. And yeah, so that's everything. I hope I'll have some more NCT stuff to show you guys. At the same time, I don't, because I'm trying so hard to save, but everything I upload in this channel is proof that I'm not doing very well. But yeah, anyways, I'm rambling. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've been well, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!